feel the pressure. I feel him across my neck. I feel it, but my hand was already hitting after me, so I'm going to give myself this stop. Then I can kind of get away. He'll continue his motion, do what he's going to do. I stay from the flat. Move, move. And I need to touch him. I let him touch me. Back up. No, I'll get back. As the knife is coming, I don't want to work from here. I can work from here, but I don't want to. I want to feel the touch, and then keep pressing, and then I move. That's where I want to work from, okay? First. That's where I want to work from first. We got to work from death backwards. He's got the knife. Boom. That's death. All day. We ain't got to go no further. That's death. And now what can I do from here? This elbow can protect me, and I move. Flat of the blade is there. See what I'm saying? And then we can just, he slowly continues his motion. I see a pinky. And we can just work from there, okay? See the possibilities out there. Don't do this. This is a bad one. He goes, and I block really fast. I block, and I get hit in the head, and I put my hand, I hit my number first. Because his body moved exactly like it was supposed to. I hit his knee, his elbow, and that's what's going to happen. I can move from there. That's contact. I move from contact. I move from contact.